Hey. Bring you back to life since 3970. You didn't think we were gonna let you complete a high priority mission all by yourself, did you? Agent Brax here has been monitoring your progress all along. Can't believe that snarling goblin was an undercover federal agent this whole time. At least that explains why Brax has been following you. Good work back there at Rescorp Pyramid. We scouted the area ahead, and it seems like a member of Thorium Royalty Personal Guard is ready to defect. Seek out the bodyguard's location to hear what he has to say. So now he's helping us? And once again, everything hurts like a bitch. Can't let the big guys live. Thank you. Where are these stupid bugs coming from? Hunt, front scenes business. You ask him what's on his mind. It's Baltros. He keeps eating all the bugs that I'm supposed to be exterminating. No bugs means no work. Bad for business. You ask him if there's anything you can do for him. Well, would you take care of Baltros? Worm? Damn it. You're beginning to wonder if this exterminator ever does any of his own work. You wonder what the going rate for an exterminator is these days. So far, it's proven lucrative. Perhaps you should think about changing careers. You guys didn't pick up the help. Yeah, you guys need to go pick up that potion over there. Why don't you pick it up? Come on, guys. Go get it. Fine, I'll pick it up. Thank you. Oh, they're all dead. Need to go back for the other quest. I guess he's helping us with stunning, by stunning these enemies. Look, pal, I was only working for these royal jerks for the paycheck. I got a husband, 2 pet hedge pigs to feed at home. Anyway, as long as the feds are guaranteeing protection, I'm willing to talk. Wait. Wow, okay. No comment there. This anthroparian device that the royalty got their hands on? They knew Mirror was delivering it to Wedge Industries for analysis, which is all the government contracts. There's a mole in the feds. Someone on the inside who was working for the King and Queen as a double agent. If I were you, I'd watch your back. A traitor could be anyone. So, could it be this goblin? It would seem fitting. Thank you. I know. Oh, what? Wow, that did a lot of damage. Hierophant die. I didn't even see him. See her. This does more damage and gives me higher mana regeneration. This one has a bigger resistance. Okay, what else is stronger? Jeez. Okay, have slightly better defenses, ready to go. Dang it. Gonna pick that up. going. That was really smelly. Finally, you arrive at the entrance to the Nether Realm. Only to see that King Hilgard and Sari are in the middle of a screaming argument. It's terrible! Please help us! I had my adorable pet, Mr. Wibbly, put down this morning. Sari forgot to upgrade its policy. Now it's a zombie and it's going on a rampage, destroying everything in sight! Mr. Wibbly is currently holding the queen hostage, doing who knows what to her! I fail to see how this is my problem. My darling wife, your queen is trapped there! We offered triple what we're paying, Sari, and he still dares to refuse us! King Hilgard must really love his ice queen after all. Just not enough to go back there and attempt to save her himself. I've had it with these spoiled brats. Leave the royalty to die of their own devices. I'm looking out for my own neck while I still have one. And I advise you do the same. How dare you! You just can't find good help these days. Listen, I know we've had our differences in the past, but you're our only hope. Fine, you tell them. You're headed there anyway. You'll see what you can do about saving the queen from Mr. Wibbly. Why do I feel this is just another trick? Last one.